The Greenville police say they need your help catching a group of teenagers. They believe those teens committed a series of crimes downtown. News 4's Liz Loheis is live from our digital studio here tonight. Liz?
Well, Michael, police tell me just before 9:30 last night, about 20 teens were gathered downtown. They believe that group is responsible for an attempted robbery, an assault, and vandalism.
Grill Marks in downtown Greenville has had a successful first 6 months, if you don't count Wednesday night, when police say a group of teens vandalized the restaurant.
When they left, they decided to grab all the ketchup bottles off the patio, about 7 or 8 of them, and decided to cover the walls, the seating area, all the tables, take all the salt and pepper shakers and break them on the street.
Surveillance video captured the teens in the restaurant. At the same time this was happening, police say a group of teens assaulted someone walking in Falls Park, and another group attempted robbery on South Main Street. Police believe all of the teens were together before they took off in separate groups to commit these crimes.
It's concerning because we want people to come downtown and be able to enjoy the park, enjoy walking downtown, which is what most people come down there to do, and enjoy the businesses that are open.
Greenville police say the crime rate is generally low in the downtown area.
We have an increased presence in officers at all times, so this is an unusual type of events.
Grill Marks manager Kyle Marsh hopes the vandalism at his restaurant was an isolated event.
It is spring break. Doesn't make it right, but yeah, it is spring break. And it's just a pain because we had to go out there. We had to clean all the tables, chairs. We had to spray down all the walls.
Fortunately, there wasn't any significant damage to the restaurant, and no one was seriously hurt in the other incidents.
Now, on Friday and Saturday nights, there is a 10 o'clock curfew in downtown Greenville for those under 18. That does not apply during the week. And as we mentioned earlier, this is spring break week for many area students. Liz Loheis, WYFF News 4, live in the digital studio.
All right, Liz, thanks for that. A quick update here. Police were able to catch the teen suspected of that assault in Falls Park, but they're still working on those other two cases. So if you have any information, call Crime Stoppers. You don't have to give your name. They're at 23 Crime.